At 14, he got a job in a woodyard so he could drive the trucks. And now all he does all day is test Ferraris to destruction. How on earth do you get a job?